Hello. Now I'm hoping that the audio is working here. I'm not quite sure whether it has. We had a little bit of difficulty getting the audio going again. What I wanted to show you here was what we were talking about before is the flare out coming from Tennant Creek area. Now the flare out is happening again, so we may experience some type of, whether it's earthquake or cyclone or unusually large storm occurrences within the next 5 days. But you know, if you have a look at Australia here, then we're already experiencing it, if all of this is actually true. Sometimes the radar doesn't show exactly what's going on, and I believe that they're using some new techniques or some new satellite instruments, so there may be a few hiccups in that system. I hope that doesn't stop these types of anomalies being picked up. I hope that isn't why it's happening. Anyway, so we see the flare out happening, and we'll go to a close-up of this flare out shortly. We see the wheel down in southern Western Australia starting to appear, which is another indication. What we also look for is about four other radar sites. Remember, these are coming from radar sites. And if we click on the radar here, we'll click on the radar. So we'll bring this over. And I hope we can... Okay, sorry, we're just... Right, so we'll see that that was possibly coming from Albany or Esperance. Okay, that anomaly there. We have a look at Yarrawonga here as well, and we'll see a slightly different occurrence. Okay, it looks like there's rain there. That rain has been going for about 3 days just in that area, so... Let's go back again and bring it down into the picture. Okay, so if you have a look at this, that's been happening for the last 4 days. I don't believe that's rain. I believe that's just a problem with the radar. What we're still getting is a radar spike coming from Melbourne. We're also got one coming from Brisbane, if you see that right there, the spike there. So that's what we're looking for. We've still got quite a bit of anomaly spots happening along the coast, as we saw about 4 days ago. There was a lot of the little spots here happening. That's not rain. That's some type of atmospheric interference, what we call atmospheric radar anomaly, the ARA, or Australian Radar Atmosphere Anomaly. Okay, we've still got rain over here in Port Hedland, and it's constant there, so that tells us that it's not really constantly raining there. We've also got a spike. If you have a look at this coming up now, okay. So some interesting things happening with the radar, and we're just keeping our eye on it, watching different anomalies, just learning to read what the radar is actually telling us, because the radar will pick up atmospheric anomalies and also anomalies or electricity that comes from the Earth itself, which is slightly a different electricity to what we're using to light our darkened homes. So we have a flare out here. We also have we won't go into those ones just yet, because I don't want them to disappear off the radar, but there are a number of other places that have these anomalies as well. Okay, and that's just something to ponder on and to watch, keep an eye on, and get to know this beautiful planet of ours, get to know the technology that is being used, and watch for anomalies. Have a beautiful day.